Hey guys, today will be our last lesson for a few weeks of our series Jesus Through Matthew's Eyes. From next week, we'll start a short series called Lockdown Learnings, and these are lessons from your class teachers. Today's passages will be Matthew 16, verses 13 to 17, and verses 21 to 27. Our lesson today? Jesus explains the cost of following him. Don't forget to pray, read, ask questions, and do your summary. Let's pray. Lord Jesus, may we know you more intimately today as we spend time in your word. Give us understanding and teach us new things. Amen. Let's read the passage. Follow along in your Bibles. When Jesus came to the region of Caesarea Philippi, he asked his disciples, "Who do people say the Son of Man is?" They replied, "Some say John the Baptist, others say Elijah, and still others, Jeremiah, or one of the prophets." "But what about you?" he asked. "Who do you say I am?" Simon Peter answered, "You are the Messiah, the Son of the living God." Jesus replied, "Blessed are you, Simon son of Jonah, for this was not revealed to you by flesh and blood, but by my Father in heaven." From that time on, Jesus began to explain to his disciples that he must go to Jerusalem and suffer many things at the hands of the elders, the chief priests, and the teachers of the law, and that he must be killed and on the third day be raised to life. Peter took him aside and began to rebuke him. "Never, Lord," he said, "this shall never happen to you." Jesus turned and said to Peter, "Get behind me, Satan. You are a stumbling block to me. You do not have in mind the concerns of God, but merely human concerns." Then Jesus said to his disciples, "Whoever wants to be my disciple must deny themselves and take up their cross and follow me. For whoever wants to save their life will lose it, but whoever loses their life for me will find it." What good will it be for someone to gain the whole world, yet forfeit their soul? Or what can anyone give in exchange for their soul? For the Son of Man is going to come in his Father's glory with his angels, and then he will reward each person according to what they have done. Don't forget lockdown learnings from next week.